Hey, it's Monday and I'm Midja. And for the last few weeks, I've been working with a brand agency in Brisbane. So they've been interviewing me, looking at my website, my books, my video blogs. And last week, Sylvie, the director, said to me, "Okay, Midge, so you create confident leaders. That's your lane. That's what you do, right?" And I was like, "Yes, that's what I do." And you know what? It's taken me a little while in business. It's taken, you know, working with different clients and doing different things and being asked to speak on a whole range of topics, mentoring, experimenting, to finally get really clear on what it is I do. What's my magic? What's the promise I give to my clients? And as a leader, I want to ask you, what's your key message? What's your promise? What lane are you in? And it's a bit like when you go to the swimming pool, okay, and you're going to do laps. And for me, I spent a lot of time in my 20s at the Valley Pool in Brisbane. Why? Well, because I was falling in love with a guy who was a swimmer. And so he was like, "Do you want to train in the morning?" And I'm like, "Sure thing. Of course. I'd love to get up at 4:30 every morning before going to work." So we did, because that's what you do when you're falling in love. And we'd get to the pool every morning. And of course, I would have to pick a lane. Pick a lane, dive in, head down, and work hard. And it's exactly the same in leadership. You know, we can try and be everything to everyone, and we can try and be great at everything. But as a leader, look, sure, you have to reach a certain level of competency in a whole lot of different areas, but then you have to be known for something. There's got to be something that you are extraordinary at, something you are known for. So as a leader, you need to pick your lane. Why is it that people would want to follow you and not the leader in the next team? Or why would someone want to stick with your organization and not jump ship and work for another company? What is your lane? What is your key message? What's your magic that you bring? And when you find that, when you discover that, jump in, put your head down, and swim. Do the work. I am, I can. I'm Midja. Mwah. Bye, guys.